to like get everything out of the way. Not these there. No! I need the small one.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
This is not working out very well. Oh, I almost got it. This is a lot harder than I expected. I did it! Yay! No!
Go! 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 Oh, yeah! Yeah, we're doing good, guys.
Okay, now it's time to stir it. Look at how good that looks! That is awesome! This is a good way to do it! Alright, I think I'm gonna add in some dish soap.
It's going? I can't tell! Is it working? Oh, it is working!
The last thing that I gotta do is add in the activator to my slime thing. I have no clue how I'm going to do this, but I'm going to do it. Technically, if I use this thingy and I put this thingy through here, and I do this like this, I'm not using my hands, I'm using a spatula. Okay. Oh, all
right, let's get close to that.
It is kind of working. Make it happen. All right, I think my slime is all done. I'm gonna use my hands. This is the first time that I'm seeing this. I'm really excited. Here we go. Whoa! How did I do this? This is so cool. Wait, thumbnail. You're welcome for that. Oh my gosh. I am so proud of this. I just made this without using my hands. Look at it. It's like sparkly too. This is so cool. All right, friends, well, thank you so much for watching this video. If you guys liked it, be sure to give it a big thumbs up. Also, do make sure to subscribe because see what Andrew's on the best. Also, trying to make slime without my hands. So if that's not a good enough reason, then I don't know what is. Also, too, I have a vlog channel. Join us in the vlogs where I upload vlogs every single day, and it is pretty epic. So make sure you guys go